to some breaking news just into our newsroom tonight. The Meridian Police Department has a person of interest in custody associated with the Tuesday night homicide that occurred in the 800 block of 30th Avenue. News 11 will continue to update as more details become available.